The ancient enigma of puma punku. Where did it come from? Who built it? For what purpose? And how old is it really? Y'all let me know what y'all think. Like, share, comment. Get at your boy. Let's get it.